spawn on top of me. There we go. Good time. Okay, that didn't work. What? Okay. Annoying gore fight, but whatever. Outrageously easy. Alright. Kind of a bad fight, not gonna lie. Played badly. Means you have to heal once during this fight. Accept it. Hopefully safer. God damn it. What? My jump just didn't register. Okay. That was annoying. No real reason I should lose here. Okay. I was about to say, that is the one of the only attacks that actually has. Instead of actually threatening if I try to be careful. Someone tried calling me. Suspected spam caller according to my phone, so I'm just gonna ignore it. Getting more messages though. Oh, I guess I'm playing Pathfinder tomorrow. That is the knockoff D&D thing. Thank you. getting another call from him. If they call again, I'll accept. Okay. Really? I thought my first time I did it with the spacing issue. Second time I thought my invincibility lasted longer. It's just stupid. It means I have to heal during the Oblobbles fight, which isn't fun. Sucks. That was stupid. Bad shriek. Should have tried to run and heal more. I was playing way too cocky because the bosses are supposed to be easy. And they are. But when you play cocky with only 4 health, you lose. So, I get what I deserve.